No, yeah, and stop with all the DLC jank.
Literally, dog. I'm like, okay. Because if they're releasing two at a time, I'm like, people are gonna be fucking waiting for like 4 months at a time.
Just for like a few maps that they've already been able to play.
Literally 8 maps that you can play on the old system and you can play on Mario Kart 4. And a lot of people are mad that they're adding Mario Kart 4 maps instead of just making new ones or adding like better OG maps.
Exactly, dude. Like, why?
They ruined the new maps too, or the old maps that they brought back. Like
How? What'd they do?
Coconut Mall. Coconut Mall, bro. At the end, like when you're gonna go through the goal, there's usually cars that you can use on the Wii version. They could drive back and forth and not regular. And this one, they just sit there like ding dongs and they're Shy Guys. And then, yeah.
Ew.
But and then, so what was I talking about?
You were talking about the freaking Mario Kart, how they ruin the new maps.
Oh. Escalator
Oh, that's
that
sick.
when they go up, it's now they just turn it into
It's like ramps,
you know, like
basically.
like the one where you like drive up, like the forward and like the backward one.
Yeah, good
But
old wheelchair accessible ones, though.
okay, hold on, what the flip just happened to my gravity?
Game corrupted version 2?
Literally, I think so.
No way, dude.
It just set. Gave me a couple weird messages. Like,
No, that was me too. It was just telling you to, like, welcome to Elden Ring, all that jazz.
well, it was like network bugs.
Dude, I swear to gosh, man, if your game corrupts again, there's something wrong with you.
Said that I didn't save on the last time he played too, and I'm like, call.
Well, dude, it's not that big a deal. It's just a big deal when you play the entire game and not do it, like last time.
Okay. Holy shit. Okay, I'm about to tap out.
Yeah, me
I
too.
think we just beat Margot Robbie in the house
Yep.
version.
The free roam version. I just put my slapper down at the grace. I'm at Outer Wall Battleground. Wait, what are you saying? You were quiet. I couldn't hear you.
Invisible for you.
Oh, yeah, he was. And I was just holding him there like a little chump. Did you ever kill him? Okay, good, good, good. I'm pretty sure we did it on mine too. I don't see, oh, I do see a fucker out there actually. Is there a fucker out there on yours too? Okay, I think it's just his friend. He left.
We're gonna make sure of that.
I'm gonna go run up and give him a tap real quick, just to make
You
sure.
gotta like play this game.
Put some jelly on your finger and summon me. How do you sprint on your horse? Oh, you hold circle. Ew. Hello, Margot. Oh no, that's just a regular Camino now. One
Oh my
shot,
god, you tell
Camino.
me why this guy started running for a second. Like legit, he started running.
Like running away from you?
He's like running.
What the heck?
Like he like kinda like had a run back in his position.
Oh.
And where are you, you said?
Outer Wall Battlegrounds, my slapper's at the grace.
Outwalk battle blade.
So like I don't really know what we were up to, but all I know is I've just been thinking about killing folk in this game, man. Big, small, medium size, I don't give a hoot.
Probably just press square and I think like that stuff.
What does square do? Oh, I just pressed it too. Yeah, baby. Just rest real quick before you summon me.
Oh wait. Like this no map anything or like
Should you what?
online. It won't let me do person multiplayer.
You can't slap her? Or you can't jelly?
Do I have to?
You are at the Outer Wall Battleground, right? I can put my slapper down. That means you should be able to summon me. Unless we already beat the tree sentinel on your world, and we didn't do it on mine. Or whatever his name is.
No, we did not beat him.
Yeah, we didn't beat him on either of ours.
Yeah, we were gonna level up and then, like,
yeah, because he is a rough and tough little ruffian.
Checking my network connection real quick.
Put it on dually. I think there's just something wrong with it.
Remember like a while ago I told you that like when they gave me my my thing, like it like what's it called, like I had a really sharp pain in my okay, here we go. There we go. Welcome to the multiplayer world of Elden Ring. Thanks. Very good, okay. Maybe. Sorry. Yeah, I don't know, but you thought it, bro. I have had, like, oh my gosh, the work lately has been so hectic.
Oh, I'm sorry, dude.
We had this.
Today was kind of nice. It wasn't too busy. I got a lot of stuff done. Because they were all going to you, not to me.
But, yeah, that one guy that was a surprise. So he was gonna learn how to do truck one day.
Summon the strongest.
But he, so what's it called? He, yeah, he was, he's gonna learn how to do truck one day, right?
Yeah.
So he's just coming at 9, and so he was like, oh, he's gonna, or I'm gonna come at 9. And so my manager was like, might not have any clock in, and I was like, yeah, I don't even want to get in. But, not that he's like, he's a good worker, but he's freaking like annoying, man. Like, I don't like having someone that's like, they didn't fire him, but they talked to him about it or something like that.
Oh, yeah.
And they didn't, like, and so.
That was the guy that was going to do truck?
Yeah, and like the Sunday before this all happened, he was supposed to come in and like open, but they were like, no, stay on. I'm like, okay, so we probably want him back. No, they bring him back still. And my manager and my boss are going to be here. We must wait. Yada yada. Don't come in until like 10 o'clock.
Oh.
9:40 something. This kid took his shirt and his hat down and walked out of the building.
Really?
Yeah.
Dude, what? This was today?
No, this was like last week.
Oh, fuck. He's not working anymore though, right?
No, I felt kind of bad for him too, though. Because one day he takes those lunch and calls.
Dude.
And it's like, let me just fight him.
But yeah, he doesn't want to freaking work, doesn't want to show up on time. You don't make money that way. Oh, magician.
Oh, he's right up front. He's right up front over here.
Magician, man. I've not played in a fort. Get magician. Dude, he's going to frenzy-nize me. He's turning me into his friend frenzy. Dude, don't get sped up. He's the magicianizer. Dude, he's just trying to bring us to other people, man. What? Dude, heal it up. What did I just drink? Did I just waste a health here? Oh.
Welcome.
Get. How far can he snipe you with that lightning from the sky? That thing was scary.
Now he's getting chased.
He's getting chased?
So now he's getting chased.
Oh, good.
Jump. can even jump off the cliff. He jumps off the cliff. He's too far.
Where is he? Is he not even chasing us? I don't see him. Oh, there he is. Oh, he's walking down the cliff like a chump. Yep. This is the stronghold of goodness. There's a grace up here. Oh, right. Maybe we could get Birdfellow to kill him. He's back there, man. Hey, Birdfellow. Birdfellow comes on the right side. No, what'd he do? What happened? Oh, yeah, he's catching up. Probably hacker. Yeah, I got my wolf mask on. That's why I'm in front of the pack, buddy. I'm too quick. Catch up.
Now we gotta fight him.
Oh. Dude, I keep pressing square, man. This is a bad place to be cornered to. He's got friends, man. He's a frenzy of friends. A friend of frenzies. Get his ass. Friend of frenzies. Waster, more like. Wow, help me. He's on me. He's doing stuff. Nice miss. Get him. Oh, dude. Get his ass. Don't stop. Get him now. Get. Dude, how did he dodge? What a fucking legend. Dude, he's gonna just run again. I just drank, bro. I don't mean to do that. Fuck, man. Dude, I don't want to chase this kid. Oh, the electric giver. Dude, he's not gonna leave. And we can't do anything except go into a boss fight and make him leave. He's sniping me, dude. Which way did you go?
Towards the way we're supposed to go, back?
Dude, if we go to the tree sentinel, that's not our traditional boss, I don't think.
Well, it's a boss.
But I don't think it has a fog wall. It needs a fog wall. I don't know, we could try it.
Doing stuff with that glowing over there?
The what?
That glowing over there, is it? Oh, that's him, right?
Yeah, he's charging it up.
Oh, God, dude, we had our camp right there to gas. Get the gas out of it, bro. He's freaking far away from me.
Dude.
Charging something up over there. No,
they call me Dash Ketchum. No, I call myself Dash. Or no, everybody calls me Dash Ketchum. Is he? No, he's not. I don't even see him. Oh, yeah, he is. Dude, why the heck is he so fast? It's over here, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, dude, I'm trying to go, but I just kind of went the wrong way. I was just going to try to go out of the fucking
way. I can't do that.
Just because he was so far away, but I kept turning around and looking for you.
Me, me, me.
I don't have no freaking stuff in my stamina. Wait up!
I wait for no one.
Are you catching up? Are you catching up?
Not kind of, yes.
Mantle.
Oh, dude, we just got free souls, buddy.
Huh?
He just killed something.
Stop killing out of my world.
Dude, is this even the right way? Yeah.
Where dog? I like okay. So my manager, he's like, he's not the worst at kicking, but he's the worst to train about kicking. Like, he was telling his girl how to like bag fries, and I was like, don't do it that way. Do it this way. And he was like, well, you really got to do it your own way. Like, you figure it out. And I'm like, no. If
no.
If you use this man to do the work only, they'll just fly right. And she didn't say anything at first, but when I tried to show her, she was like, yeah, I didn't want to say it, but when I did it your way, it was much easier. And I was like, exactly. I know what the fuck I'm talking. So I've been kicking every day of my life.
What if she went over and said that to the other girl, too, or whatever?
Nah, she's left, bro. My manager, boy. He hasn't been, like, in the kitchen, like, all the time. Dude, he is, like, right there, man. Like, I don't even know what the fuck to do.
Well, we run right after this tree sentinel. Go, go, go! In. Yeah. Boss fight. See what I'm saying, though? He's not a traditional boss fight, so the guy's not going to disappear. Well, this is the worst. Yes! What do you mean, can he still attack us? Is the moon orange, buddy? Well, he's chasing you, so I'll take the boss on. He sold his bus, I do. Ouchie. Ow. Did you really?
Yeah.
Dude, heck yeah. Go rest of the grace and give me back. Or actually, if you want, just go die to the tree sentinel and I'll run up there too. So then we can just spawn right there. Or do you want to fight that kid, or what's going on here? We could go look around in other places. The whole map, man. We've barely gone anywhere.
We've gone everywhere.
On the other one, more than we did on this one, and we barely went anywhere on the other one. Alright, what's going on here? Am I just staying at the grace here, or am I going up to tree? Sentinel map. If we want to continue into the capital, we kill that tree sentinel. We've never been in the river well, have we? They're pretty strong down there, but kind of fun.
That's the last place I was, so my...
Oh, dude. The boss down there is pretty cool.
I killed the ministry, so I was right at the door to that prison boss. So.
Yep. Well, I think... I don't know, actually.
Yeah, I don't know. Actually.
It
just seemed like close to a place where we just try to go.
We never did that Castle Morn. We just went in there and got Bloody Slash, I'm pretty sure. We never did the actual boss. Dude, I think it might just be your internet.
Yeah, I think, okay, so yeah, my girl got a freaking message yesterday.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah, your 75% of your data plan is used up, and I'm like...
Oh, yeah, dude, that stuff sucks. It's so stupid.
Like, that is your fucking thing.
Oh, yo, you want to play Smash Bros. With the homie from work? I don't think he'll talk to us, though.
You ready?
No. Not like freaking crazy good gonna smash on us, but he might be a spamming chump that we smash on him. Hit him with a down spike or three. It's up to you, we don't have to. But. The what? GANGAGEGE. Why don't we play Smash? I think he might have his friend too that would wanna play. But just not talk to those chumps. They were telling me about it, like, the other couple days, but he just never actually texted me. Yeah, buddy. Yeah, buddy.
Give me some But if you freaking want to come over, man, it's freaking like today.
Today?
Yeah.
Dude, well, like, it's a little bit later now. I wish you would have told me.
Yeah, I know. In the middle of a mission, you don't even know. Dude, that game is rough, and it's kind of buggy.
Who, Elden Ring?
No, dude, Turtles.
Oh.